Okay, we'll give it a try backing up from here, where it doesn't actually take a lot of foot-pounds to back up from. See if we can at least make it move. Got it going forward, not so bad. Without any torque conversion. Into the shed here. That's where it's usually parked. Just about ran out of room to step.